question muna. How do you eat an elephant? Of course, we don't eat an elephant, huh? But how do you eat an elephant? Small bits, because the elephant is just too big. That was a quote by Desmond Tutu. And why is that important? Realizing that if a task is so big, it's a one-year project, it's a project of 2,000 people, it's a project, etc., you break it down into smaller parts so that your brain believes that it is achievable because na-visualize mo kung ano yung kailangan gawin. So, I'll give an example. Pag malaki ang project, don't look at it as one project. Look at it as phase 1, phase 2, phase 3, phase 4. Look at it in 2 months. January, achievement muna. February, March, April. If you want departments, marketing team, ito lang muna. Sales team, ito muna. Procurement, ito muna. You chunk it. If you're gonna have a long day, do not look at it as a long day. Look at it as first part of the morning, lunchtime, merienda time, dinner, etc. So that your mind is this, if you had a bad morning, it was a bad morning, it wasn't a bad day. You let go of the morning, you start anew in the afternoon. It's all in the mind. In this case, studies show that when people fix their bed as their first achievement in the morning, they get more inspired. Why? 1 point na ako in my life. I'm gonna graduate this now to what? I can now send an email. I'll make my cup of coffee, etc., etc., and I'll get the job done. If you notice, therefore, do we notice the pattern? Product.